these are two gas caps. The one on the right was sold to me with the car. The one on the left is a Motorcraft FC-961 blah blah blah. And the bag is made in the US. So, the one that came with the car is clearly not for it because it just spins. It never clicks, and one counterclockwise turn removes it. Granted, I've never seen a engine light come on from this, but this Ford one, yeah, you turn it and it stays. And it also comes with the tag, so you don't lose it. Well,